Hey guys.
Hello.
Hey, how are you?
Good.
Nice to see you.
Nice to see you.
Hey, good.
You want to come out and talk about the outside
yes,
of the house?
Yes, let's
We're
do
here.
It.
Let's do this.
My name is Gayatri Agnew. I live in North Bentonville. It's myself and it's my two amazing children, my son Rohan and my daughter Kamala. The house I bought with my ex-husband when my husband and I decided to separate, and he was great about it. He knew how important this house was to me. My kids have grown. The way the house is laid out, it actually really worked for us when they were younger. It was fine. And as the kids have gotten bigger, it's just a really impractical layout. So I am wildly optimistic about having Dave and Jenny come in and renovate the house.
So let's get it out of the way at the beginning. What are we working with as far as
budget? We do have to pay for this.
So $195.
Okay.
That's pretty healthy.
Yeah. Okay, so let's talk about the exterior. What do you like about the house? What do you not like?
I like very little about the outside.
No, I mean, it's a beautiful home. I just, like, not matching bright. Like, what are we doing here?
Yeah.
It just, like, feels very. Right.
There's a lot going on.
Stucco is the part I like the least. The brick is the part I like the best.
Okay.
Not to shamelessly steal from my neighbor across the street, but she whitewashed her home and then did like a black trim. And it just, I think what I liked about it was it's consistent.
Right, yeah.
Sure, yeah.
No, well, and with whitewashing it, it's good to have texture. So you'll have different textures, but that it'll all be the same color.
Yes.
I like that too. You got a forest over there. I mean, there's some serious.
So this front yard is really great for Easter egg hunts. And beyond that, I'm not sure it's serving any purpose as is currently laid out.
Okay, so the plan out here really is just to create some consistency across all of these different elements. Potentially, you know, whitewashing the brick, getting you a new front door, and new landscaping.
Yes.
Yeah, okay.
Keyword, should. Okay, I'm going up. All right, just like that right there. Okay.
The new white quartz countertops are here and look great with the geometric backsplash. The dining room. It's already beautiful now that it's painted, but we're gonna take it up a notch and put some wallpaper on the ceiling. This is a chance to have some fun with pattern and color. It's just a little more subtle when it's on the ceiling. Option one.
No, too light.
Two. No, I say no.
I didn't even get an answer.
What about this one?
My favorite.
Oh, really?
No.
Me too.
Gayatri's house is coming along. Mm-hmm. We have a full consistency on this thing. The German schmear with the brick that we put over the stucco and then schmearing that the same way.
Let's go, let's go. Everything is almost done at Gayatri's house. We're putting fixtures in and getting appliances installed, including the pink range.
That, holy cow, is pink. The color is just so unique. I mean, this is,
that is one word for it, yes.
Unique.
Watch your fingers.
Oh, wow.
It's actually really cool.
That is amazing.
You can turn your car off.
You can shut it off.
Shut
her off.
Whose house is this?
Oh, my gosh. Wow. Oh, it's beautiful. Oh my gosh, I am into that copper.
Yeah, isn't that fun?
Isn't that cool?
Yes, just gorgeous.
And the landscaping is so much cleaner and beautiful, and it's
amazing.
Oh my gosh.
I am completely speechless. This is gorgeous. This is like a totally different place. That color, love it.
Good.
Nails
oh, I'm so
it.
Glad. Yay, okay, good.
It just feels warm and bright,
yes.
Like you want to sit down and have a meal.
And there's wallpaper on the ceiling, because why not?
Because it's fun. Not? And it's such fun wallpaper.
Oh my gosh. Oh, wow.
This office, oh my goodness, the color, this color is gorgeous.
Okay. Oh, what is this?
kids make you a little art because we took their art off the wall. So I had to put some back.
Somehow they like look professional and sophisticated in this office.
Really, really good. They did a great job.
Absolutely perfect.
All right.
Okay, ready?
Let's go to your living room. I'm ready.
All right, follow
us. Let's go see everything.
Come on.
Oh my goodness. Well, this is amazing. Oh my gosh, I keep coming back to the fact that the walls are white, and so the whole house just feels bright and alive and not sad and brown.
Dark and brown.
Ugh. Oh, what is this? Oh my gosh, you built this in this beautiful, this is incredible.
My friend Buddy, who's an artist, I told him about how much you love Northwest Arkansas, and he created this. I don't know if you can see, like there's crystal bridges.
Yes,
and downtown. And all of the little monuments from our area.
I can see all of it. The thoughtfulness of that art is just amazing. And it's pink, but it's not like, oh my gosh, she did her house pink. It's like just enough pink. The openness of this space is kind of blowing my mind.
The pink stuff!
Look at her.
I'm
going
to name her.
Yes!
Probably Ophelia.
Oh, Ophelia.
She's like a legend.
I was nervous about Ophelia. She said, it's a soft pink, not like an in-your-face pink. And I was like, oh, crap.
You were going for a up top on the
pink
stove.
Yes, you matched her.
She makes me want to cook. Okay, I need to go back and see my whole kitchen again. My island.
Pretty, right? And
it's
nice and big, and the kids can sit here.
It's perfect.
Remember the sign you had above the mantle, and it said, the kitchen's for dancing. So all of those colors were the inspiration for this kitchen, with the yellow and the light green and then the bright pink.
It's fun and it's pretty.
And then you still have a nice little sitting area, a breakfast nook, because you have your big dining room, but you still have a nice breakfast nook.
This built-in nook, though, is just amazing.
Yay. I think everything in this house feels unique and happy. And that's what we've sensed from you and your kids.
That's what I wanted, 100%. And you nailed it. Oh.
Should we go outside?
Yes, let's go.
Here we go outside. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh, it's so open. Oh my gosh, it's so different. Wow, this is like a different yard. I love these steps. This is exactly, because it makes the pool the focal point of the backyard instead of the awkward, weird red porch.
Yes.
And your amazing view. I mean, it opens up the whole view.
Oh my gosh.
You have a great lot. It's amazing.
This is incredible. It really does feel like a resort out here.
It does.
It honestly does.
And you got,
that's
know,
amazing.
And we have one more entertaining space over there.
A whole other space here where you can host people, hang out.
We thought, why not have one more bar out here if we're going to be...
This is brilliant.
I mean, another party spot.
It's like a whole another living room.
It is.
This is a proper bar.
Yeah, we had a solid surface countertop on that. This is where the action happens.
This is real.
Yeah.
Okay. You know, the old one we had out here, that little dinky one, was a repurposed lemonade stand.
Yes.
This does feel like a step up.
Well, thank you so much for trusting us with this project.
Oh my goodness, you guys, you two like changed my house, but you also absolutely changed my life. You have no idea. I love it so much. I had all these images of what it might look like, and it just looks better than any of them. It's beautiful. It's absolutely brilliant. The joy in the pink stove will come for decades to come.
Yay, I'm so glad.
I can't even tell you what they did in this house. It's brilliant. And it is now a warm, homey, happy, joyful house.